regional penitentiary is in dire need of help. As warden, I am calling on all armed citizens to provide assistance. An informant has just revealed to me an imminent attempt to break Mad Dog Malone out of my custody. My resources are limited at this time. I'm asking for assistance in repelling this incursion. I strongly urge you to seek an elevated position. Higher ground is always an advantage.
precious animals. The world has gone completely mad, and their lives are in danger.
Hello there. Good day to you. Hello there.
Someone, anyone, we are their only hope to survive this cruel place.
Good day to you.
There. Ready to exchange items. Now displaying current stock. ready to initiate trading. How can I assist you today? Ready to exchange items. Now displaying current stock.
Squatters who have taken up residence without proper paperwork being filed with Welcome to the Watoga Civic Center, the future of events. The Watoga Civic Center welcomes you. Presidential debate happens. Civic Center is your home to the future of music. Automatons will blow your mind with sound.
Is it?
Gay. I invited you, you didn't accept it.
I did accept it. And I invited you twice earlier.
I didn't get any invites earlier.
What, Kevin? Well, I'm saying I have more food invites. Fireball is not good. Fireball is. Fireball. You're on my bench. I did accept the invite though. Yeah, it's not letting me accept it.
How are we logged? Give me a minute.
time for our regularly scheduled patrol. Today's security detail needs to report to me at once. This is Grunkle's Lair. Mayor Bright, that is. Our wonderful tourist industry has a problem that I'm hoping someone out there can help me fix. Barrels of toxic sludge are popping up in Grunkle Lake. Horrendous.
Where's the wooden at?
Swim there if they see those. He's up there. We don't have funds to really clean up the lake, so I need you to make sure nobody's
you are a security detail for today's patrol?
Yeah, the handmade plans. Yeah, it sucks that it's so random, but
I'm dispatching one of my best men on his route.
It's funny, since somebody said this is the best way to do it, I've barely been able to see it because everybody's always completing it like right before I get to it.
Complete the patrol, and I might even award you a bonus. Got it. Good. Ready in there? Patrol, move out.
Initiating patrol sequence.
Initiating patrol.
This patrol will proceed through prison yard. Solidary. D-Wing. The current threat level is up. Security escort requested.
Good man, join me if you want to run this penitentiary and try to get them handmade plans.
Security patrol in progress. Your assistance is requested.
I just want to go outside.
Security patrol in progress. Your assistance is requested. Fugitive identified.
Oh my god, they're so low level.
All clear.
Thank you.
organizations, including Mad Dog Malone's gang, union organizers, and communists. Entering security station Delta, please secure this location. Commencing download of security data, please.
Best mission ever. I know, we're about to cripple the fucking dragon.
Security door recognized. Password: Papa Alpha Sierra Sierra Whiskey Oscar.
Password is
Romeo
password. I like
Delta.
It.
Patrol complete. Thank you for your assistance. Protect and serve.
Yeah, got it.
Lucky. I got the laser gun.
Could be worse.
Yeah, it's true.
Good luck, brother.
Thanks. Enjoy.
Component has detected. Resuming function.
Oh, great. Yeah, some noob was taking too long in this quest, so I had to go help him.
What? This is the second one I've not.
Temperature anomaly corrected. Resuming remote connection.
System orientation complete. Signal broadcast active. Target locked. Immediate evacuation.
Right, I'm out. You have. You enjoy your.
Please sex. Retreat to a safe distance immediately.
Go over here. No, no, you can stay over there.
I
wanna.
I had to look at Kevin's difficulties.
Dang, you didn't stay over there. It's a shame.
All the purified water that I still use.
Specified hostiles eliminated.
You got that.
Infestation cleared.
Okay, not even
thank you for your participation.
You were there when I stole it from you. You're in my gear. Yay. Okay, four more. Is four more commendations.
Still got a while to go after that.
Ooh, a tato. Yummo. Yes.
Oh.
As I said, this looks awfully super meaty. And there's a super meaty. Alright, next one. Is I got no events in the back.
Okay. Found one.
Where the hell?
Nah, I'm gonna go do an enclave event.
Wait, there's plants in here that I can't get.
You can't get
the recipe.
Turn the damn radio off, I'll come help.
I don't have level 2 cocksucker, so I can't get it.
That sucks. Oh, well, it looks like nobody's getting that plant. I have nothing in my inventory. That's interesting. Interesting. That was lucky.
Fall Enclave event. The one in Watoga? Playing Pitchfork. That's the worst playing I've ever heard. I don't even want it anymore.
Speaking of plans here.
Gimme, I need.
Why is it saying I have nothing in my inventory?
Damn, that's a fuck ton. Been busy, huh?
No, I just can't use half the fucking ones I picked up, so I already killed them. Typically a high chance, and I already know it.
You want to do a Wakanda now? Join event! Fuck!
thing was sitting in my fucking inventory. Well, probably because I got nothing too scared about apparel. Why is it saying I have nothing? What is going on, game? I've got no junk, I've got no fucking... other bullshit, whatever. Game is quite literally still saying I don't have anything in my inventory. Fuck.
Points oriented. Please proceed to next triangulation point.
Thank you.
hell. Yes, finally.
Required.
Really nothing here. Fucking waste of time. There's one thing. Don't worry guys, I got one thing out of here. Yeah, let's just go back downstairs and check that hallway.
Initiating surveillance process. Scanning. Scanning. Survey complete. Resource drop. Authorized. Please clear the area. Down with the dog food. I'm coming, Bill! Hero is here to save the day! Who else? Who's next? Bring it, bitches! Oh, this is already open. Oh, well, we're covered now. Good game.
Ow.
Okay, I'm over encumbered. I can't chase it. Stop running! Away! Oh my god. So much bullshit.
It's like there was an event here or something and you didn't bother to kill any of them. Nope, I'm out of stamina. Can't hit him. I need to go to a workbench, so I'm out. Overencumbered and my guns are all about to break. Ooh, there's an event here we can do afterwards. It's kind of interesting. I'll meet you at the train station. Yet I still have nothing in my inventory? How? It doesn't make any sense. I don't understand. How do I not have anything in my inventory? This doesn't make fucking sense. I might have to relog. This is being dumb.
Okay.
It's literally saying I have nothing in my inventory whenever I go to access something. Hey, game. Do I have anything in my inventory? Yay, I've got stuff in my inventory. Fuck you, game.
Stash is full.
That sucks. Oh, Mr. Robot, come buy my stuff.
How can I assist you today?
Or don't buy your stuff. Fuck you. Fine. That's how it is.
Oh, you invited me. I didn't see you.
Shine.
Unless you have no cows.
Displaying current stock.
There's another trader up here we can go do.
Well, at least it's a point that they could honestly have never fought or sold anything.
No.
So why would you do something like
that? Because here it's server side. Who am I?
Everyone shares caps.
No, the vendors share caps. And the- Can't hear you over the shooting, what?
Should be per person, not per server.
Well, I mean, think about it. If you go up to a store and they have no money because you just sold everything to them, and then you walk in, they're still gonna have money. I'm just gonna magically get it. Alright, so there's an event in here that's kind of interesting we should do. It's gonna suck for me because my weapons are all broken. So, when we go in here, before we go in here, because it'll start as soon as we go in, literally the quest is, there's going to be a mask that spawns somewhere. You're going to go to the mask, you don't have the equipment once you pick it up, and then basically it's like... Okay, go over here so we don't have to hear that. But I don't know. Fine here. That's what I was saying. There's a mask that spawns in there. Whoever picks up the mask, it's basically like, fuck your shoe net. It's basically like King of the Hill. So like you, once you get the mask, a bunch of mobs are gonna spawn, typically feral ghouls, and they're all gonna chase you, and they're gonna try to hit you, and kill you, and you just gotta pretty much run around, defend yourself, and then there's gonna be things of candy. So like little plastic containers of candy that spawn around the map. If you run around and pick those up, they'll give you points. And then at the very end, after all the rounds end, there's a machine you can go up to and spend the points on.
Oh.
But there's a lot of fail ghouls that spawn here. And well, I'm gonna put. You should put your power armor on. Well, they're gonna hit you, and they're gonna give you rads. So either do that or take rad X. What? No.
To Watoga High School's annual Monster Mash. Please gather in the commons and await your instructions.
Oh God.
Teacher,
oh God.
Race to find the Monster Mask. After you get it, run from the students. As you flee, candy will fall from holes in the mask. Be sure to collect as much as possible. The more candy you collect, more supplies you will be awarded from next year's discretionary budget. There are also stashes of candy hidden around the school. Find them and refill the mask.
Hey, you gotta go grab the mask.
Students, chase and hit the monster mask with your baseball bats like a pinata. You can keep any candy that falls out of the mask, or you can make the smart choice.
No, you can use whatever you want.
Prizes.
It's fail ghoul,
and
so melee
remember,
works best.
This is the only time it is permitted to hit a teacher while on school grounds, and only the one wearing the mask. On your marks. Get ready! Go!
Where is it? Where's it? Oh, it's down by you. It's over here. They're gonna keep spawning. You don't want to focus on fighting them. You want to focus on getting the mask. Oh. Fuck, my melee broke. Alright. Well, that's it for me.
So how do you get the TV?
Look around, they're gonna spawn. Look around in your compass. There's gonna be a marker. I can't see it since you have the mask on.
Oh. And you're red to me now?
Yeah, it's supposed to be PvP, that's why.
Oh.
But we don't have to do PvP. It's because whoever has the mask, everybody is supposed to go for. missed.
I don't have the shit for this. I love 50 cals.
Every time you get hit, you lose candy, by the way. You hear me?
Yeah.
Every time you get hit, you lose points.
Oh.
So the goal is to avoid everybody. But there's usually a bunch of enemies. If you see a legendary enemy, don't kill it. Wait till we both get a hit on it, then kill it. That way we can get the legendary drops.
Yeah.
It's supposed to be, I think, one or two each round. Why'd I pick up 5 mil rounds? I don't need 5 mil. This to do more damage. There's like no mobs right now. Every time I've done the single player, there's a shit ton. Oh. Lol, I blew his arms off. It's the only gun I have that works, so it's kind of hard to aim it. Oh shit!
Fuck! Reloading, 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 reloading.
One behind you. Oh shit! Oh shit!
Oh, why did I do that?
Oh, I died.
There's so fucking many! No! There's so fucking many! No!
It was so fucking many of them. Oh my god. Oh my god.
Find buckets of candy hidden around the school. Monster mask by Nada and collect candy that flies up.
Oh shit. No, it's getting out of the way.
Get ready!
It's same thing, there's 3 rounds left. There's just so much shit to kill. Why are you coming after me? I don't understand.
Oh god, grenade! I'm out.
I'm gonna get by that.
Shot down, bro.
I heard that. Yeah, we probably should have repaired our stuff before doing this. This is hands down the quest with the most mobs I've ever seen.
I saw your scrap.
Now it's your death, remember? Oh shit. Careful not to walk in front. Still gonna damage you.
Pretty good.
We need to get the mask. Does anybody even have the mask yet?
I leveled up, and I'm already halfway to my next.
Yeah, it's like I said, this is that boat behind you. Nope, I just opened up. Alright, we need to go get the mask. That's the whole point of this quest. No, I fucking jumped off. Didn't realize it was on the second floor.
Again.
I see that. Probably nothing good. Yeah, I told you. I'm almost caught up to you point-wise. Bunch of guys behind you.
Please gather in the commons and wait for the next round of the Monster Mash to begin. If you have candy from the previous round, turn it in at the smart vending machine for prizes. Make the smart choice. Reminder, teachers grab the mask. You will collect candy falling out of the mask. And you should find buckets of candy hidden around the school to refill the mask. Students, hit the monster mask like a pinata and collect candy that flies out. On your marks! Get ready! Go!
I saw that.
That's also why you're getting so much XP. Behind you!
Okay,
careful!
Just fucking take off!
Ow.
Cool. How come I can pick you up, but I just died?
Because it depends on how much health you had.
I can't pick you up. Only the quest line can pick this up.
Lame. Alright, where is my body? Oh, I spawned at the top of my body. Sweet. Gone through all my ammo and all my broken weapons, so I don't know what the fuck to do anymore.
Are we done playing this?
No, I mean,
oh, you died. We have to finish this round.
Well, we can just wait the time, we don't have to pick up the mask. And you picked it up, fuck, alright.
Yeah, it's only 30 seconds.
Yeah, but they don't target you until you put on the mask.
Oh. double shield on target view. Side fucking portion.
Yeah, only because I was near you. They chase whoever has it.
Like, I'm spamming the fucking button.
That concludes the Monster Mash. Thank you to our teachers, students, volunteers, main event sponsors. And remember to make the smart choice this year and turn in your candy for healthy and wholesome gifts and surprises. Have a safe and pleasant Halloween, everybody.
The fuck away so I can pick my shit up.
Sorry, I was looting the bodies. Or was I? Oh, fuck you. Well, it should be clear now, nothing else should spawn. Just whatever's left over from the waves.
It was over here, huh?
I need to go back to my base so I can figure this out.
Of course, a lot of screws.